guys, it's Viva La Pink Posh. Welcome back to my channel. And for those of you who are new, welcome. So as you guys can see by the title of today's video, we are going to be reviewing the new Juvia's Place lip products. Yes, lip products, not a palette. Lip products. This place just dropped the Nude series and it looks like this. These are lipsticks and lip glosses and it's pink. It matches my room so lovely. So yeah, let's just dive into it. I'm going to be swatching these for you guys so you can know if you want to buy it or not, if it's a buy or a pass. Let's get into it. My lips about to be burning. Okay, so this collection includes 12 matte lipsticks, 3 glass glosses, 4 lip reflect glosses, and 6 lip liners. You guys can see this is how the package comes. Super duper cute. Now I'm just gonna go ahead and swatch them. Am I swatching these on my lip? Am I crazy or am I swatching them on my arm? Let's take a picture first for a mess. First shade we are going to swatch is the matte lipstick and this is in the color Me. How cute is this packaging? It's pink. Ooh, I think I'm gonna like this one. This shade is so pretty. Mm-hmm. Why did I say liquid lipstick? This is just a matte lipstick. It's not liquid lipstick. Okay, so this is the shade Me. The next color is going to be in Vogue. That's how in Vogue looks. So the next shade is Chic. Mmm, I like this one. So this is Chic. I'm putting this one to the side because I really like it. Keeping that one. So the next shade is 2020. This is 2020. This one is pretty. I have to say, I do like the formula of these lipsticks. They're super like buttery. Mm-hmm. I like that color. So this shade is called Toffee. This is Toffee. Okay, so my lips are gonna start getting red and like inflamed because I'm rubbing the lip gloss off, but we're gonna keep going. Lady, baby, you be my sweet lover. Ooh, this is pretty. Okay, so this shade is called Lady. This is so cute. Mm-hmm, keeping this one. This is a pretty nude color. I like this one. I'm keeping it. Lady.
Baby, yeah, yeah,
yeah. Okay, so the next color is Muted. So this is Muted. Do I like this color? Maybe. Not really. Sort of, kind of. Next shade is going to be Cocoa. Swatches.
Cocoa. Don't like dark because I am the light.
A mauve moment. This is super pretty. A mauve moment. Don't worry guys, we are not almost done. Okay, so the next shade is KBI, Kebi. Ooh, I thought I wouldn't like this, but it actually looks like my lip color. Now that I'm swatching all these lipsticks. Next shade is Mademoiselle. This is pretty. That's, ooh. I would pop this in the center of an ombre lip. It looks like I lined my lips, but I didn't. That's from the lipstick that I took off. please, please. The next shade is Libra, which is my husband. He's a Libra. They are so amazing. Love Libras. Go getters. Dude, these are so buttery and soft. This shade looks like one of the other shades. Not bad. Not bad. So these are the glosses. These are the three glass glosses. Now we are going to move on to swatching these. So this is how the tube looks. This one is, it's glass. It's the clear gloss, and we're just gonna apply it. It's a clear gloss, so I mean, let's see. This is a really good quality gloss, like the feeling of it. I love clear gloss. Like, that's one thing I love. Clear gloss. Super pretty. Love the taste it has to it too. It has like a coconut taste, I feel like. Gloss is called It's Electric, and it's this gold looking gloss. I'm not sure you guys can see the shimmer. I'll have to do some swatch videos for you guys like up close. But this gold is really pretty. I like it. Perfect! So this one is so glazed. It's like a pink tint gloss, super cute. Cannot wait to swatch this because you guys know I live for pink. Oh my, yes. Did you guys see that? Like, these are the lip reflect glosses. And of course we are going to swatch them, but this is the packaging of the lip reflects. Right away when I hear reflect, I automatically think like it's some kind of shimmer, like reflection, but these are actually just like lip glosses that are tinted. So these are the four lip reflect glosses. So the first one I'm going to swatch is Barely There. This gloss with a lip liner, popping. You guys know I love gloss. I make my own gloss, so I'm a really big fan of glosses. This gloss is really good. So this one is Caramel Rose. That's what that looks like. Again, I don't like dark lip products, but it's really pretty and I love the texture and the color, like the color to it, super pretty. This one is Kiss Me. Let's see if it makes you wanna. Kiss me. DC or Isis? I think it's DC. No sé. A nude. Yes, this is a favorite. Wow, love this one. Can I just keep this one on? These are the lip pencils, and this is how it looks. Let's grab one individually. And you guys see it has the Juvia's Place logo on it. And I'm gonna swatch these pencils on my arm because I don't feel like lining my lips like individually. That's too much, too much. Okay, so let me just take all this plastic off of here and I'm gonna swatch them on my arm and I'm gonna come back to you guys. I'm gonna put one on my lip, but the rest are going in my arm. So this one right here is Kola, and that's the one that I have on my lips. Then we have Scorpio, which is this one here. It's also a brown shade, but it has like a kind of like an orange reddish tint to it. One next to Scorpio, and that is Love Me. Then we have this light brown one, super cute. I like this one. This one is called So Rare. We have on top of this one, which is like a mauve color, and that's in Lush. And we have this really, really light, like caramelish color, and that is Sweet Nothing, which is like the perfect name for it because it looks as if it's not really a liner or it's not really a lip product because it's so light. Okay guys, so that is going to complete my review for these new Juvia's Place lip products. I'm putting them back cutely in the box because this box is so cute and it matches my room.
So I'll most likely be displaying it. So yeah, I really love the quality of these lip products, but my favorites are going to have to be the tinted glosses. These, like the one that I have on now, I absolutely love them. Gonna be wearing them a lot besides my own glosses. So I like the quality, guys. If you guys want to pick up some, you guys have my video as a reference. I recommend them. I really like the quality. So that's gonna be it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. It's hot and my lips are burning from swatching all these lip products. I hope you guys have a pretty long attention span and was able to watch the entire video. But other than that, thank you guys so much for watching. Until next time, bye guys. Have a blessed day.